Prabhat Ranjan Sarkar, who lived in northeastern India from 1921 to 1990, made an extraordinary contribution throughout his life and career. He attracted admiration as a natural leader and for his practical wisdom. From his early childhood, he also demonstrated special facility with many languages and the etymology of words.
Shut up.